So, what do you make of him, Strandberg?
I don't know.
Massage expert Connie Engstrom. Report at the reception desk. That was Connie Engstrom. Please go to the reception desk.
What are you doing? Oh my God, no!
Come in, Central. Someone firing a weapon.
Hey, wake up. Find someplace safe. Now! Get your heads down and find some place to hide. We've got trouble.
Hey! What's going on? Hey, idiot!
I think this could be above my pay grade. I don't want to deal with this shit. You need to get out of here, okay? Get out of here. Okay, it's all clear. We better stay awake, guys. Something else could pop up. I can feel it.
Jesus H. Christ.
Got it. Hey, you're not safe. Get out of here.
Sir, I don't think I've seen you here before.
you don't want to know.
Watch it!
Hey, brother, what's up?
This is Claus Strandberg. Someone called me from this number. Eva. My God, how long has it been? I guess you heard what happened, but don't worry, I'm fine. I... You're where?
Brian brought cake! Wait till your break
what
to go eat it, eh?
Crowd. Sign that says what?
Massage expert.
Now,
Eva,
no way to talk about
desk.
Your father, is it? Look, I know we didn't
Please
end on the best terms,
desk.
But still. Yes, that was technically your money, but you didn't need it. You were just a kid. Okay, if I apologize, will you put down the sign, Eva? Eva! Ah. What a sham.
Dennis? Hey, champ, how's it going? Oh, that's great. That's great. Grandma with you? Okay. But Mom's on her way home.
Those losers out front are really getting worked up, aren't they?
Are you out of your mind? Seriously, why would you be doing that?
Both targets down. Now head to the exit.
Thank you.
compromised. But I don't understand. There is no sign of forced entry, no alarms, nothing.
One of my people has gone missing in Johannesburg. A key bearer.
I wish I'd been informed. Still, the system demands two keys, and the rest are all accounted for.
Except for your late predecessors.
Comp? But his plane went down over the Pacific. It was an accident.
Such was the conclusion at the time. Yes. People die, Mr. Fannin. Happens all the time, even to us. It seems like a conspiracy. Probably isn't. And yet, the failed coup in Morocco, the ether virus, someone knows about us. There was a pattern and I failed to see it. Providence is under attack.
How much was that?
Money? Not money, Mr. Fannin. Information on all of our assets and operatives. Like you. Dig a trench, Director. And make it a deep one. Because none of you are safe anymore.